Welcome back to Spiller Tutorial Services. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and or subscribe to the channel. In today's tutorial, we're going to convert from a binary number into a decimal number. Here's our binary number. And what we want to do is we want to use, because we're doing binary, we start here with 2 to the 0, then 2 to the 1st, 2 to the 2nd, 2 to the 3rd, 2 to the 4th, 2 to the 5th, and 2 to the 6th. 2 to the 0 is 1, 2 to the 1st power is 2, 2 to the 2nd power is 4, 2 to the 3rd is 8, 2 to the 4th is 16, 2 to the 5th is 32, and 2 to the 6th is 64. Now what I want you to pay close attention to is we really only care about the digits that have a binary showing a 1. So we care about this digit here, this digit here. We're going to exclude these two digits because they have zeros. We care about the 16. We're going to exclude the 32 because of the 0 here, and we care about the 64. Now that we have these numbers here that we care about, all we have to do is add them up. So we have the number 64 plus 16 plus 2 plus 1. Alright, so here we have 6 plus 4 to give me 10, and 2 plus 1 to be 3, so 10 and 3 is 13. So I carry the 1 and I write the 3, and 6, 1, and 1 is 8. So we see that this binary number represented as decimal is just 83. That sums up this tutorial by a Speller tutorial. If you found this tutorial to be useful, please like, share, and subscribe. And as always, have a great day.